Are you using Microsoft Teams for communication and collaboration, but finding the Microsoft calling plan too expensive? Yeastar has the solution for you. By integrating your business phone system based on Yeastar PBX PBX with Microsoft Teams, you can make phone calls directly from the Microsoft Teams interface. Plus, your Teams client will have access all to important data like call logs, voicemails, and recordings, all in one place. The best part? You won't need to purchase expensive subscriptions or additional equipment. It's simple and affordable. In our step-by-step video, we will guide you through the integration process so you can start making phone calls from Microsoft Teams right away. To realize the integration, we need to have at least a Microsoft Teams Business Basic or above. And in the meantime, for PBX PBX, we can use either appliance edition, software edition, or cloud edition, as long as it has Enterprise Plan or Ultimate Plan subscribed, and have the FQDN activated. You can check this video to see how to do it. Well, now, we can get started. First, let's go to Microsoft Teams Client, and go to Apps. Here we search Yeastar Linkus. The Linkus app will be shown. Click on Install. Now the app will be installed automatically. Open Linkus app. The system will require the PBX domain for the integration. Here we just put in the domain name of our PBX. You can log into your PBX and go to Yeastar FQDN to copy your domain. And after we put in the domain, the connection is successfully established. Now we can put in our extension number and the password for login. Now the Linkus app is enabled into the Microsoft Teams client. We can right-click on it to pin it, so it will be there whenever we need it. Now that everything's down, we can go make a call with Microsoft Teams. Let's go to Microsoft Teams Linkus app, and here we can put in the number we want to dial. The call is made successfully. Pretty easy. And from this tab, we can check our call logs, voicemails, and recordings. Everything is available directly from Microsoft Teams client. So, that was how we integrate Microsoft Teams with PBX PBX with no extra middleware or equipment. Want to have a test around? Just go to our description and grab your PBX PBX free trial, and you will get a 30-day free trial on our cloud-based PBX with no payment upfront. Perfect for starting with Microsoft Teams and Yeastar combo. Don't hesitate, just try it out. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.